Hello, Team Freedom Reigns. Thanks for hopping on to watch this short video on basic compensation plan tips, as well as how to set up your own subscription order to make sure that you're getting paid every single month, and for the after months, being able to change it if you choose to be able to add additional products. So my name is Marcy Nettles, and I am part of your support team here at LifeVantage. And I'm super excited that we have such amazing tools that the company has provided to us that I can very easily go over some of these items with you clearly on a short video to help make sure that every single one of you gets paid when you're doing the work of sharing this information with your friends and family, okay? Because that's why we do business, right? Is we want to make a little bit of money. So first, I'm going to start off with sharing with you this nice tool right here. This is the LifeVantage Compensation Plan Highlight Sheet. You can find it at the bottom of your LifeVantage.com website as one of the quick links, or in your back office library under the LifeVantage Compensation Plan Highlights, okay, under tools in the library. So when we're looking at this, the part that I really want to focus on is this here in the Smart Start bonus, because this is what's going to be super important for when you first get started as a LifeVantage distributor. We want to help you get out of the gates fast and making money, okay? We want you to get a paycheck. And so you have to make sure that you're fulfilling your end of the deal and having the requirements set in place by LifeVantage, taken care of and having your own personal order. Okay, so when we're looking here at the Smart Start bonus, we're going to talk about you. This is all about you, you and your business. This bonus is paid weekly. And so this bonus will be determined from the month prior. So if you're a brand new distributor, if you just enrolled this month, this is not something you have to worry about the month that you weren't in business, right? But for those of you that have been in business longer, this compensation bonus depends on what your personal volume was for the month before you enrolled someone. So let's clarify that a little bit. Personal volume. Personal volume is your own subscription order for your products that you're going to be using, as well as the subscription orders of any preferred customers that you enroll. The company has made this so simple and easy for people to get started in the business. The minimum requirement of your own subscription is 40 volume. Okay, so a bottle of Protandim Nerve 2 would fulfill that. But I highly recommend that you don't do that. We need to be using all of our products so that we can have our product stories and, you know, be able to share our belief in these amazing products we have. And the way that you can do that is by being a product of the product. So I would recommend as quickly as possible getting that vitality stack on your subscription. And then if you're like us, we've got all kinds of Axio. We have the True Science skincare regimen because all of our products are to live with. We have to use them, right? So when we're talking about that, that means that only 40 volume has to be on your subscription, meaning that you can have your customers make up the rest of it. But if you want to be a responsible business person, this is the deal, okay? We have had elite distributors that have failed to get paid on their big checks because they didn't have this in order. They weren't a business person knowing that they needed to have that 200 in volume themselves. They had their own minimal requirement of the 40, and then they had their customers that were making up the rest. The problem was is that if they had a customer that had a problem with a credit card, and so their order didn't go through, or how about a customer that decides to put off his order for a while, maybe he didn't take it the way he was supposed to, and so he had extras. Okay, so you want to make sure that you're going to get paid, and the quickest and easiest way to do that is being a product of all the products, having them on your subscription. That will give you well over that 200 in volume. But in the beginning, just pay close attention. Okay. So when we're looking at this, it says between 100 PV and 199 PV, you will get paid 30% of whoever you enroll, whether it's a customer or it is a distributor, off of the volume of the product. So very simply, if someone enrolls with you as a distributor on the Platinum Pack, the product in the Platinum Pack is 1,000 in volume. You would get 30% of that enrollment if you have between 100 and 199 in personal volume. Okay, so 30% would be $300. So what if you just happened to have just a few more volume points there and had 200 plus? You would actually get 40% of that first order of anyone that joins your business, whether as a customer or as a distributor, okay? So in that same scenario, that 1,000 in volume, instead of getting 300, you would be paid $400 to you the very next month. Okay, so let's make sure that you guys all understand this. Okay, again, this is a weekly paid bonus. And so they won't go off of what your volume this month is going to be. They're going to look at your volume from last month. So if you're brand new, you're fine. Don't worry about it. If you just enrolled this month, you're fine. But if you enrolled any month prior to the one that you're in right now, you need to make sure that you had a minimum of 100 in personal volume to get paid any commissions, and preferably over 200 in personal volume to get paid full commissions in our compensation plan. Okay, I hope that you understand that, and I would highly recommend that you print out this compensation plan highlight sheet. We even did it in black and white. I put it into a slip and it goes in my calendar and goes everywhere with me in case I have questions about, okay, what level do I need to have, how many legs, that kind of stuff. It's good to have this with you all of the time for any questions that come up to you from prospects, or just for your own being able to figure out where you're at in your business, okay? So that's number one I wanted to share with you. Now, if you're brand new, you probably don't even know how to set up your own subscription order. And so I'm gonna go into an account that I have used previously for training here. See, look, I'm in the library, and where I found that tool that I just showed you is under tools and compensation plan highlights right there. So you can open that up, print it out for your records, but know where it's at so that, if you need it in the future. So now let's go back to the homepage and show you where you would set up your new subscription orders. So on this account, this is an account of our daughter that's not building her business. So you'll see there's not much going on here, but it's perfect for me to use for training purposes. So when we look down here at subscription orders, under shopping, this drop down up here at the very top, go to shopping. You want to go to subscription orders. So she does receive products. So you can see there is one subscription order set up, right? So let's just go in here to add new subscription. This is where you want to go to be able to set up your own product order that will be shipped out on the 5th, 10th, 15th, 20th, or 25th of the month. You want to make sure that you have a subscription set up, because that makes sure that you get the lowest price for any one of our products. If you only do a drop order in the month that's not part of a subscription, you will be paying more than if you get your products on a subscription. So let's make sure and get this set up properly, okay? So we're gonna click on the add new subscription, and oh my gosh, there's all of our products, okay? So we're gonna go in here and we're gonna decide what we're going to order, okay? Guys, the easiest thing here is you wanna be on the products that you get free shipping on and that are gonna be biohacking your total body, okay? So let's look at the stacks. So let's look here, Vitality Stack. That's one that's gonna take care of you from your head to your toes, right? And you get free shipping with it. So you just click on the products that you want. There's one here. If you want one for you and your husband, you could just simply change it to two and then hit add to cart, okay? And look over here, automatically it's in your cart. Now what if you wanted to go and add something else to this subscription? You could go, hey, I wanna add some Axio. Now keep in mind, because you have a subscription with the Vitality Stack, anything that you add to it is going to ship for free. So Axio, gosh, they're all my favorites, but my very, very much favorite of all favorites is Axio Dragon Fruit. I love my little bit of caffeine with it. I love the mental clarity that I get and focus, and I love the flavor of dragon fruit. So I just added that into my cart. So if I move myself a little bit here and I scroll up, you're going to see now that there's three items in the cart, okay? And if you get on it just right, you can, let's see if we can click it. Come on. I love videos when they do this. Okay, that's all right. We don't need to do that right now. So how about if you wanted to add anything else, you just go right back up, True Science. I'm going to add it to my cart. I always get the beauty system. And you know what's really cool is even if you didn't get the Vitality Stack, if you order the True Science Beauty System, you also get free shipping with everything else that you order, okay? So let's go and see what we've got in our cart now. See if we can get it to click for us. Maybe, There. Hey, woohoo, I caught it. Sorry, guys, I'm kind of silly sometimes. So this is what we've got in our cart for our subscription order, okay? But look, it has an address in here. And by the way, that's not her address and it's not her phone number. So there you go. So this address is the ship to. So if you want to change the ship to address, you just edit and go in and add a new address, or you can remove this address. All of the changes for the shipping address is here. To set your payment, you just go into the edit and add whichever credit cards that you're going to put into your account. And you can store it there, so it's very simple for you to be able to continue using for your future subscription orders. And then it's got the subscription or the send confirmation email, and that's the email there. And then you would just come down, and I've got this wheel going on my computer, so I'm hoping it's not gonna totally, awesome, good, it's gonna work. So there. So because I didn't put in a payment right now, guys, this is what you're going to see. But when you do set one, and let me just, and I can't do it because I can't remember the secret codes. So can't put it in right now. But this is what you would want to do. You just put in your payment information there, and it would come up as a new subscription has been saved. Now, the cool part is that something else that you can change on here is the start ship day. Okay, so you can go in here and you can edit it for whichever day you want it to start. So if you're brand new and you just got started at the end of a month, maybe you don't want to get your subscription until the 25th of next month, right? So because that's what we're setting up is your future orders. So the 25th of the month, you select that and you hit submit and say okay, and yes, that's when you want it. And you'll see that, look, it changed from July 5th to July 25th, okay? And again, this is not going to save because I did not put payment information in there because I really don't want to get all this right now. I get a lot of stuff. We actually get 6 subscription orders to our house right now. So we use all of the products. All right, guys. So I hope that that helps in setting up a new one. But how about changing one? Let's go into subscription orders again. Now, because it didn't save, see, there's only the one subscription order in here right now. So you would go to the exact same spot, the shopping tab up at the top, subscription order. It's going to open up this manage subscriptions page and see the change button there. Easy peasy, guys. Just hit change. And you can go in here and you could change your ship date. You can change your address. You can change the payment information. All of it can be changed right there, which, as a matter of fact, I think her order went to the wrong address this month, so I'm gonna have to follow up with that. All right, so if you wanna continue shopping, just hit continue shopping to add more into the cart. If we wanted to add an Axio, you just open it up, and this time I wanna add sour cherry. Very simply, there it is, it's into the cart. Or if I wanted to change this, see what's in here, and I didn't want the Vitality Stack anymore, so I could take that out, and it's just gonna have the Axio in there. But if I tried to remove the Axio 2, look what it says. Are you sure you want to delete this auto ship order? To cancel, please contact distributor support. The reason why is because if you delete all of your subscription, that will mean that you won't have any of your personal volume requirements in your subscription, and you could possibly not get paid the next month if you don't get your order in. So the company has these fail safes in place to help us make sure that we get our compensation due to us from building our business, okay? So, okay, then I won't do that. And let's see, we're gonna continue shopping. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go back to the stacks because I decided, you know what, that Vitality Stack's a pretty cool deal. I'm gonna put it back in there. Now I'm gonna go back to the cart. I'm gonna take out the Axio because I don't want that Axio, I decided. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna save my changes. Okay, so see, your changes have been saved. So guys, this is how simple it is to be able to go into your back office to set up your first initial subscription order that is required for you to get paid, right? So you want to do this as one of the very first things that you do when starting your business, as well as for the months after when you decide that, hey, you know what, I'd really like to start using Axio, or I'd like to start using the skincare regimen because I'd love for my skin to be just beautiful, glowing, and Nrf2 activated, protecting me from the outside in. So guys, I hope that this was helpful for you. You know, we're going to be planning on doing a lot of really cool stuff. So we're going to be looking to you for input on things that we can help you with in the near future. All right, be blessed. And thank you for joining me on this video.